he's waiting for you to leap in there. Man, it's disgusting.
Presumably, lady in here is looking after the farm, at our farm.
Are you surprised? Oh, look at this one walk. Look at it walk.
This farm just up here, and moving through, there's a bed in here, the locals, and crocodile farm. It's where the crocodile farm is up here. This Cambodian crocodile farm here, and one has to come on as well.
I'm pleased we saw this after the mangroves.
Farm in here, houses here, and then of course out the back the rice fields out here. Cheese for the crocodile farm. We're following the tour guide. Got the keys. This is the crocodile shop. Some of the skins. And means of production. Paws. Mini paws. Little bag paws. Putting things in. And a lot of little crocs here.
Is that there? Nah.
And souvenirs. And belts. And for those who like shoes. Nice crocodile skin shoes. Looks like there might be more crocodile farming out here.
With the paws in here, and parts of the body, probably for medicinal purposes. Crocodile. And this little guy here was part of the tour guide, thanks very much. So just the little snails here, sorting out snails. These videos take effort, so please donate with Dash Digital Cash rather than the digital cash from central banks. My donation address is below. Thank you.